four. Next row outside, and the 12 junior picked up his first win last weekend. It's Jamie Nicholson Jr. And is inside in the number 15 machine. It'll be Ronnie Till. And starting on the front row in the number 10, it'll be Keith West. And to his inside, very, very fast mini stock in the number 14, it'll be Russell Till. The Till boys, frequent flyers at West Georgia. They're going to drop the green in this on. Off in a times one and two, Russell Till not wasting no time. He's going to check out early. Keith West battling with the rest of the field with both Ronnie Till and Jamie Nicholson Jr. Three wide on turn number four. As they head into turns one and two, Keith West sitting in second. Jamie Nicholson Jr. and Ronnie Till all battling it out. So Nicholson Jr. trying to get to the inside as they battle in the one and two. He's going to take the third spot out of turn two. Not for long, Ronnie Till fighting hard on the top side. And Nicholson, he will clear him and he will take over the point. Russell Till driving off into the moonlight. Got my good buddy RJ. Follow him on Facebook, RJ's Racing Updates, because he brings you all the racing news around here in Georgia in the South. The Till boys are showing the way. Russell Till running second. Russell Till up front. And he is literally a full straightaway length lead over second place. We're halfway in, halfway to go. Will Harrington giving them a halfway marker. Russell Till, oh my gosh, have driven off on the field. Jamie Nicholson Jr. knocking on the door for the second position from Ronnie Till. Keith West. Hal Leith battling out for fourth. Here comes Nicholson to the inside. And he's got to open up the door. Here comes Nicholson to out of turn two, trying to get under him. Two laps left. The bullhorns are out. Nicholson Jr. to the inside of Till as they battle going into turns one. And the white flag will wave for Russell Till. The battle is still on for second. Till knows Nicholson's back there. Checker flag for Russell Till. Still a good battle shaping up for the second position. They head off in a turn four. It's going to be a shootout coming to the stripe. Close run, give it to Ronnie Till. And third to Nicholson Jr. Finishing third, last week's winner, Jamie Nicholson Jr. Finishing second, the 15 of Ronnie Till. And let's hear it for your race winner, the number 14, Russell Till.